A by-election is looming in Queensland, with the LNP pre-selecting State MP John McVeigh to contest the safe federal seat of Groom, which is being vacated by long-serving MP Ian Macfarlane. The member for Toowoomba South will resign from the Queensland Parliament after the federal election's been called and he officially nominates to run. This will spark a state by-election. Tomorrow, the LNP will choose a replacement for veteran MP Warren Truss in the federal seat of Wide Bay.